Come on.
Shut up a minute. Just quiet.
Shut up.
Well,
sit down. Hang
on. Keith, our fighters' mugs. Mate, Jesus. Mate, there's 2 million mugs out there on the dole. Now, if a bloke wants to save a bit of his dignity and go and fight and earn a quid, what's wrong with that? This country had 2 wars where people could do what they like. There's doctors out there, nobody gets hurt. They've got to go through all these tests to get licensed anyway. 99% of men would like to be a fighter. Just ask them. Now, if a few young blokes do it on the way, but look, the gym's full.
I'd like to be a fighter, but I'd like to be a winner. Can you guarantee that, Keith?
I'll try Bill Morty.
Lester Ellis, would you come back?
Well, it's not for me to say, really. But Lester's decided that he wants to fight again, and it's...
When you are with me, I'm free, I'm careless, I believe.
Oh, well, you know, I've got to take him home. It's better off stopping at, you know, 50 punches too early to one too low. You know, we don't have to go. All you asswipes are not taking the punches, so it's all right for you to boo. Come out up and jump up here. It's not easy. I've got to take him home. He's done his best. As far as I can see, you can all go and get...
Hey, good luck. Keep.
This brings tears to my eyes. My sacrifice.
I don't encourage him. Hang on.
Sorry, stop, mate.
Hey, hey! You're right there. That's the other one.